why should young people care about the Singapore president election?
Because it's going to affect their life, and they want to be able to be confident that they can afford to raise a family.
How would you encourage young people to contribute more actively to the issues they care about?
Understand the issue, talk to people, and by talking, you will get to understand the issue better.
So I think a question that I have in mind is that who is the past president that you actually admired?
Mr. Ong Teng Cheong, who is the People's President, and I hope to follow his example.
If you had to choose a song that best represents your presidency, what would it be and why?
It's called 月亮代表我的心, and I sang that in 4 languages of Singapore. That would be my song. My heart and soul always belong to you. The moon represents my heart.